Opening argument started this morning in a local murder case dating back to 1980. Stephen Allen Thomas is charged in Williamson County for the murder of Mildred McKinney. Investigators say DNA evidence connected Thomas to the death of the 73-year-old woman. If Thomas is found guilty, he faces the death penalty.